Rituals and teams are important just because there's so many games. We play over 100 throughout the year, including the playoffs. You need those things to kind of settle your nerves, just get your mind right, and just be able to relax and focus and enjoy what you get to do for a living. When I pull into Oracle, now it's game time. As soon as I get out the car, get into the locker room, I know what time it is. My game day rituals are pretty extensive. You know, a lot of it happens on the floor in terms of my shoot around routine and my pregame warm-up routine and kind of how many shots I get up and all that type of stuff. Those routines really just help me settle in. Help me appreciate the day, the build-up. No matter what game it is, playoffs, finals, whatever it is, it's just another basketball game that I gotta be ready to play.
It's just get your body activated for the game. You wanna make sure everything's to a T.
Try to create a clever like runoff shot for my last shot in the corner. And then Curtis, my man Curtis, will pass me the ball for me to shoot my tunnel shot. My last little routine is I do, I call it a 100 meter dash, down the tunnel, back to the locker room.
Wow, hold on.
You have a routine so that you stay in sync for each game.
It's all a part of the game day experience. It makes, you know, the atmosphere a little bit more special.